I've seen some pretty astonishing things in the depths. Things that fill your soul with wonder.
Cousteau said it best. He said if we knew what was there, we wouldn't have to go.
Challenger Deep in the Mariana Trench is the deepest place on Earth. 7 miles straight down. This is the last great frontier of our world. It's my dream to build a machine to take us there.
We're actually going to do things that the governments of the world cannot now do. We're going to do something nobody else can do.
When you dive to the bottom of the ocean, you have to face the fact that there are 100 horrible ways to die. In the event that there is a break in a hatch, the water will bust through.
And I get chummed into a meat cloud in about 2 microseconds.
It's such an internal drive for him. He has to do it.
We're so far from ready, it's not even fun. We have to pit ourselves against the elements. We've got to die.
Really know if it's an emergency, pretty soon you realize you're in this metal coffin.
The sub is consistently getting weaker and weaker.
Any just risks should be taken. Maybe the consequences to our families are too great.
I'm ready to descend when you are, over.
Exploration comes with risk, but it's a risk that's worth something.
It's that need to see what's there beyond the edge of your lives, to see the unknown for yourself. All exploration, curiosity.
Small, precocious young girl named Pearlie. We finally arrived at the